Maybe sleep right now. Ooh, Trey's going crazy. I don't know, Bae. Bae don't come from Bigo World. She don't even do social media at all. So I'm excited about that part. She not officially my girl though, but you know what's up. She different. Ooh, thank you. Thank you. She not Roberts. Y'all haven't even seen her face. No, she already know. No. She already know about Bigo, everything. She don't. She says too messy for her. I be showing her videos and stuff, and she be like, that shit too much for me, girl. I'm just in general happy, for real. It's not even about, like, a person making me happy. Like, I had to make myself happy, and I've met some pretty cool friends. I've been connecting with old friends and shit like that, but most of all, it's like I'm just happy. Like, I wanted to make amends with all my exes, right? Which all of them came through and said we could be cool, we whatever, because it's like they all hit me up at the same time. It was crazy how that shit went about. And it's like a few that, not even a few, just one individual that just won't let that shit crack, so I can't force that shit. Nah, it's the heart that matters. But she is gorgeous though, ain't gonna lie. And she like Benji, right, Benji? She like you, baby. Come here. Benji. Got a sex stuff. Y'all wow. Thank y'all for the gifts, for real. I appreciate that shit. Like I said, like, she not my girlfriend, but like, I'm just trying to take it slow, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to take it slow, for real. Pace myself, or just let the timing do its thing. It's a lot that you gotta know about a person before you just hop in, type shit. Not Daddy Tree trying to lie me, y'all.
I'm happy for you, Demi. You really deserve it. But can I beat up 21, please?
Nah, that's my friend.
No, she not your friend. Not the way she talk about you. I want to take that boot right there in that picture and put it in that bitch ass. She did you dirty. Now she doing Breon dirty. When is this shit going to fucking stop?
That's my friend.
She not. Demi, how can, after everything that she did to you, because people use the word friend very loosely. If you want to call her your associate, I could understand that.
All right, that's
but
my...
somebody that so-called your friend would have never done somebody as nice and as sweet as you are They would have never treated you that way.
Well,
I got a whole husband, and that nigga ain't never bought me a house, but this wolf pussy ass bitch getting houses bought for. She leaving her dead kid on the slate.
All right. I told you don't talk about my friend. We not talking about my friend right now. Okay, let's not go there, cause that's y'all gotta stop first of all with the comments about the death and stuff like that. We gotta chill on that shit, bro, cause that shit is just, you know, the more I realize life is so important. I mean, the moments we have, our people who is living around, we got to cherish them more. And I don't want to speak on the dead, but I will say, you know, like, rest in peace to, y'all already know who I'm about to say, right? Because that shit crazy that happened over a dice game, bro. Like, what? Shit crazy. But, yeah, we still cool. Cool. People I once loved, like, I'm not trying to hold no grudge.
Can you hear me? Is it echoing, Demi? Can you hear me, or is it echoing?
It's not echoing.
Okay, so, because I'm driving, but, you know, don't, the lady that got hung up on, that's that, but I seen you hurt, you know, and you're right, it's not about friends. But just be careful, because once you bring that energy back around, and you are big on energy, you start to become some of that. Not entirely, but that you don't want that around what you got going on. For what I see last month when you was down and sad and you had reached like a little moment in your life and you was kind of hurt. You know the moment I'm talking about. I don't have to touch really on it, but you remember when you was on live. That's that. But now you are happy. You okay. Everything is good. You just don't put that toxic person back in your face. Don't put that just too much in your face. And she can be a good person and a friend to you, but we just see in a different light with Demi right now, and we want to keep that. We don't want to see you going out and being upset and hurt, because you let it all out that night, and you was hurt that night. And we don't want to see that no more. So be mindful of your supporters and yourself and everybody around you. You know, please, just be careful. Like, when it comes to that situation, okay?
Mm-hmm. Well, maybe she want to learn. Maybe she want to learn now, because she don't want us to be completely, like, done communicating with each other type shit. I don't know. Like, maybe. I feel like people deserve chances. And there's nothing wrong with being cool with your ex. That's how I feel. There's nothing wrong with that. But only time will tell. All I said, I just released out the negative shit that I had hold up. And I said, I forgive. I can't forget, but I can forgive and then move forward. Whatever happens, happens. Like, you know, that's all I'm saying. What I like the most about my friend, I would say that she's not aggressive, but she definitely knows how to get there, but not with me type shit, but like in general. I like, she's sweet as hell. She real sweet for real.
Oops. Hey, Demi.
Hey.
21 coming to your house?
No. We ain't never.
Okay. Woo. Thank God. All right. Enjoy your day. Have a blessed day.
All right. Hey, Demi.
Hey.
I just wanted to tell you that you look so good. You look refreshed. I mean, you look so happy. I've never seen you this happy. I mean, it's been a hot minute. And you look good. The happiness looks good on you. Just remember, keep the negativity. Keep all that stuff far away from you, far away, because 21 is thinking that you guys are gonna end up back, you know, back being a couple. Like, she really thinks that. So, like, set the rules straight. Like, set it straight 21, with her. Like, listen.
21, yeah. 21 knows that I'm talking to somebody.
Okay, because the way she be coming out, it's like, uh-uh. All right, as long as you put those boundaries and you tell her, listen, you can be in my life, we could be friends, but that's as far as it's going. Once you notice her acting funny, you need to cut her off because you have come too far to bring that negative space and all that shit back in. You understand? But you look good and keep it up.
Thank you.
All right, hon? All right, babe.
Even Shorty be knowing that I be communicating with her. She know. I didn't even bring her up. They was bringing her up. I told y'all that's my friend. And I know y'all trying to be my friend right now. Look out for me, so I can't be mad at that. But I'm not finna let nobody come up and speak on someone's baby who's not no longer here. It's just boundaries that you gotta create for even your associates. You know what I'm saying? That's all I'm saying. And that's not just me taking up. That is me taking up for her. Because I would want someone to take up for my child if someone gonna constantly speak on them like they still here type shit. Like, it's not cool. I could see if y'all was like a babysitter or a nanny or played some sort of role in that part, but I just think it's a boundary we gotta set for real. And I think I'm being a big person by me saying I forgive all my exes. All of them. Back to this happiness shit though. I try to be a good person, you know, like I want to treat people the way I want to be treated. So I think if I want to be treated good, I gotta treat people good. But like, I feel like when stuff is organic and you don't have to push for nothing and you don't have to doubt if a person is messing around or don't like you for real or thinking that, you know what I'm saying? Like, someone who make you feel like you somebody is the type of bodies that you need to surround yourself with. People who make you feel like if they didn't get to talk to you, that they gonna have a bad day. That's the type of person you want to be around. Somebody who make you feel like when you having a bad day, that shit only temporary, for real. Like, I want to continue to surround myself around people who matter, you know? I'm not going to shut up. This is my life.
Hey, Demi, no shade, though. Like, you know, you may be content with your breakup and, like, over all your exes, but everybody take breakups different. So you may be thinking, like, you and 21 are just friends, y'all just associates. Whole time in her head, like, she think, okay, we're getting back on track to get back together. So I think that's kind of what the other girl was just saying. Like, just make sure she understands that. Because 21 does not look at it like y'all are just friends. She definitely thinks y'all are about to get back together. Like, she doesn't just feel like y'all are just friends. Like,
I think that time should run its course, and I think that we should let actions be showed before we narrate a story that hasn't been completed yet. You know what I'm saying? So that's where I'm at with everything. But I don't know. I ain't even really been on Beagle for real, y'all. I'm gonna be honest. I don't know what the fuck going on. I be getting DMs and stuff like that, but I don't be checking them because when I'm not working, I'm doing my Forex shit. If I'm not doing my Forex shit, cuddling. You know how good it feels to just cuddle, bitch? I've been cuddling with Benji for 3 fucking months. Thank you, Positive Vibes.
Demi, first of all, you look so good. Like a good space. You look good too, but you just look good. Like the air just even looks clean around you.
Thank you.
And I get it, trying to just, because you like, you know, you with that work and like with energy, you have to like cut the cords, you know, and refill that space with positive energy. So I get trying to make sure you and all your exes are good. You know what I mean? To move forward. But that's with somebody mentally stable. Because she got on here drinking at 11 this morning and I'm not her fan at all. And then, you know, keeps running your name and that's still connected to your energy. Like you guys are just texting and talking all night. But I don't really care about that. I just want to see how good.
She to me last night and said, I hope you get to work safe. Like, I think that's nice of a friend to do.
Yes, 100%. But that's not what she came on here and said. That would definitely make sense. She acts like you guys are just texting all night. She's saying your name 1,000 times, trying to make Breon, who's already not mentally stable either. You know? Anyway, that's neither here nor there.
That's just that's Breon's fault. So Breon's over there?
Yeah. Came over last night. She called his phone and she came up on from work. He was leaving work and then she tried to paint this narrative like he wasn't there and then he got pissed off and then he came on her live, took her phone and showed the messages like, you called me and told me to come over here and gave me that. He's still there now.
I didn't know that. I swear to God, y'all.
Yeah.
Why he left? My little fella left.
Well, the little lady had to go to work at, aww. I guess, yeah, so it was funny. And when she heard that you got on live, that's when she got off.
Wait, what? Say the last part.
When she saw that you got live and you went on live and 21 ended her live, like this all happened in 10 minutes. 21 ended her live. She's been drinking since 11. Breon ended his live. And then here you are live. Like it all happened within 10 minutes.
Wow.
Anyway, I just wanted to say the whole energy around you just looks so clean. You know, we all have our shit, but it just looks good over there. Like, you know what I mean?
I'm happy. I'm not going to lie. I'm really happy. And I appreciate y'all for saying that I look happy. I look at peace because it didn't take like yesterday to get here. You know what I'm saying? It took me a few months. Even after I left the situation, y'all kept saying, damn, girl, you still talking about her? You still talking about her? Drama sound, I'll be talking about motherfuckers they wasn't even affected. So why is it an issue when I'm talking about my fucking problems that y'all talking about?
Right.
That's the part that was killing me. And then I realized that it's just the app. Let it go. Let it go. Because if anyone has any right to talk about fucking anything, it's me. It's me and her. The fuck?
Well, you're looking good over there, so I'm going to get down.
Thank you. I'm just saying, for real, y'all. I could really talk about this shit way more than I actually do, to be honest with you. If any of these other broadcasters was in my situation, they would be milking the fuck out of this whole fucking thing, and I really don't. I really don't, because I don't care about people like that, for real. Like, I care about it because I love y'all, but I don't care about it to where it's like, oh, let me figure out something, get my views up, da da da. No, some shit y'all like watching me do shit, even when I don't even bring up her name at all, bro. I've been trying to have lives where I don't bring her up so people don't be like, you're clout chasing. I'm chasing my own clout at this point. How is it clout chasing? You know what I'm saying?
Hey, Demi. I don't think you should be even chasing the situation anymore, because if you're moving on, you wouldn't even bring power to that situation or even speak on that person or their name.
I'm not chasing it. I've just said I forgive. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, forgive.
I have an open door policy for all the people I forgive. I mean,
yeah, you forgive for yourself and for your mind, you know, for your peace of mind, but you don't owe that to nobody, especially if you said that was the worst shit that ever happened to you in a relationship. You don't owe that to communicate to them or communicate about them or talk about them or even be in these situations anymore. To really get closure and really get peace is to move on and let it be dead.
Hey y'all. I put everything out on the jump street for real. So can't say I'm a fuckboy because I put everything out there what the fuck I was on, even though I didn't even have to. But I, you know, shit happens, bro. Thank you. I appreciate that.
Hey, hon, how you doing? You can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
All right. I was just coming on here to say it's the eyebrows for me. Yeah, have a good one. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Jen, hey, can y'all help me get to my 4-star, please? Thank you. Appreciate y'all. I miss y'all.
That's me. Check this out. I just came on. And I look up at the eyebrows and I'm like, and looking like a little floss there. What's been going on? It is the eyebrows for me. What happened? What's been going on?
I just.
You've been doing what?
I've just been self-care, you know, and just trying to do things that make me happy. I recently met somebody who, like, reminds me that I'm that person. I'm not even that nigga, right? I'm a person with worth, with value. You know?
Okay. That sounds okay. I'll go for that and sit back and watch the rest. Okay, and enjoy your day and your life, baby, and be blessed.
I don't have any makeup. I do think that my
training. Thank you. Be blessed.
Yeah, you be blessed too, man. It do look like I got on makeup, huh? With the eyebrows. Maybe sleep. She be calling me Big Papa. She be calling me Daddy and Big Papa. She mixed with a lot of shit. She be like, hey, Big Daddy. Does she call me Big Daddy? She be like, Papa. What you say, Papa? I'm like, girl, you better go in there and make that porn and stop playing with me. Papa Bear hungry. I got them. Yeah, she can cook. She made me 2 meals so far. She made me some chicken Alfredo yesterday. And then day before that, she made me some steak. And she was trying to ask me what I wanted to eat today. And she was laughing at my seasoning. She said, I got white girl seasoning. And I was like, are you trying to call me no seasoning too? She talking about, I don't even know why you thought salt and pepper with a few accents was some seasoning, girl. I was like, first of all, so she bought this. She got this one. She added this seasoning. And then she added. She added some more shit in there too. I said, ooh, we added more. I told her we already had garlic balls. She said you got it on the wrong side, girl. So she got this one instead. But she was really trying to clown me about my seasoning. And she don't even know what the fuck be going on Obigo with the seasoning joke. And I was like, I couldn't believe it. I said, so you gonna teach me how to make this, use this proper seasoning? She said, you need some tutorials. she not white. She just hella light skin. Like light. I do need some slap your mama. Yeah, she, I guess that's it. I thought red bone was like a brown, like a reddish brown, but her elbows and shit be turning red like white girls. So I guess that is a white red bone.
Oh, I'm so glad you happy, Debbie. I'm so glad to see you smiling. Look at you. Girl, look at you. Mm-mm. Got somebody cooking that Alfredo. Ooh, girl. Mm-mm. I'm glad to see
that. She made that steak, girl. I told her
I'd
eat some hot wings. Thank you, Daisy.
You said, like, I'll make you them hot wings. Let them make them hot wings for you. I guarantee you gonna be ready to flip everything over. Where the baby at? Where the dog at?
He right here.
Benji. Benji, look at him.
Benji.
Oh, Benji. Rest it all up. Look at him. All right, old man. Oh, hey, Benji. 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 Hey, Debbie.
Huh?
Do you like her?
Yup. They like
her. I know he did. Yeah, he probably said we share. Oh, look at him. He's like, Daddy, you woke me up out of my sleep. I mean, Mommy, you woke me up out of my sleep. Not Daddy, Mommy. Mommy, you just woke me out of my sleep.
That is how he looking.
He looking mad like, Mom, why did you wake me up? He got a frown on his face.
Benji. He looking like what, girl? put that too far. He is not sick of me. I promise you that.
Sure enough, ain't. He love his mommy. He glad his mommy got away from that demon. Well, I was mad when I heard about that truth too, Demi. When she came out and told you everything she was trying to do to the dog.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie, Chef. I don't know when the last time you was on here, but I had made a public announcement to everybody last week that me and 21 are cool. We are friends. We are associates. We are whatever we want to be.
I know. I say the YouTube videos. I'll be watching them.
Yeah. So I don't want to. I don't want not one negative comment about her. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
It's just if y'all support me, y'all support everything that I got going on, whether
right
or not. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
I'm not acting delusional, like I forgot everything that went down, but it's just at a point where I gotta let the shit rest, which means I can't let
put it behind y'all. Yeah.
Exactly. But I appreciate the positive vibes, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
Yeah, because everything got to be behind y'all. The past is the past.
Yeah.
Right.
Bitch, even though some of the shit she did, I'm in it. Okay. But all right.
You have the past.
Shorty don't, she don't fuck with social media like that for me. Can y'all help me, can y'all help me get to my 4-star, please? I don't want to wake her up. We've been working. All my exes love me too. Well, goddamn, I didn't hold on my fucking self. Damn, oh well. Oh well. Oh fucking well. I did get caught. I'm not gonna lie. I was talking to like. Hold on, I'm gonna do the exact number 2. In the matter of the 3 months, I'm gonna just say this. Things have changed between the 3 months and now. And even prior to now, and prior to last month, should have changed. Or, you know what I'm saying? But I was talking to probably like 4 girls, I'm not gonna lie. Not even talking, just being a friend type shit. Seeing what was gonna go down. And I'm not gonna lie, the girl that I sent to 21 that one day, that was a real situation. Which, you know, I'm not a TKO, I'm not a player, bruh. So I had to pick and choose what I was gonna do, what I was gonna do it, how I was gonna do it, when I was gonna do it. So I had to figure some shit out, move some cards around, do a little 1-2. Had to figure her out type shit. So, and it's safe to say, like, it's still like an open situation, which I think is important. Not to like be on some shit, but it's just like I don't need to be like tied down. You know what I'm saying? Until proven points is proven. You know what I mean? I just got all my studio stuff back that I need, so I'm gonna re-record some shit, but I'm gonna create some new shit. So that's where I'm at with everything. For like, I gotta get my money up. I lost a lot of money this year. I gotta get me up. I gotta get everything up for real. And my dick up. I got to get that up. That bitch stay up, actually. Bitch, get down. Sit down. Sit. I said sit. I know that bitch finding that baby. You better sit, boy. Boy, you better sit. Bitch, didn't I just tell you to sit? Fuck is you doing? I gotta train my motherfucking dog. The fuck? You just be wanting to just get out and play. It ain't play time. He already trained. He trained in certain situations, but not when it comes to sitting and staying. When I'm dropping Do Not Disturb, I don't know for real. I need to just drop that bitch for real, just cause, like, I ain't trying to hold it hostage for real. I know a lot of people still be wanting to hear that shit. And I was supposed to send that to one of my admins, and I keep forgetting. Y'all want me to drop it right now? I want me to go put it on YouTube. Should I just go put it on YouTube? And then eventually it'll go on Apple Music. How much for an interview? Hit me up. I could drop that bitch literally right now, but I need a cover art. What cover art should I use? Best part. Baby, in there, knock the fuck out. She kind of, she moved around. If you love me, won't you? Won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? I know, actually, I need to go to Atlanta soon. But I'm going to see if I can do it virtually, what I got to do. Y'all, my popsicle would have melted. What the fuck? Y'all got PlayStation now? Ooh, this one's home. Nah, I ain't gonna wake her up, y'all. I'm gonna wake her up later. All right, I'm about to, let's talk back and back. Oh, hold on. Okay, my tray is still busting, y'all. Okay, so what's a good cover art for this song, for Do Not Disturb? Should I just call it, not call it, but should I just have a picture of a phone? Can somebody send me a cover art that y'all think I should use?